Talking of musical talent, our next guest is with us. It's only Peter Hooton from The Farm. Peter, how are you doing?
I'm doing fine, thanks, yeah.
Now, something special's been going on in the city recently. Tell us a little bit more about it.
Yeah, we've been recording a reworked version of All Together Now to coincide with the 100th centenary of the Christmas Truce. And we've been doing it in London and Liverpool.
Okay.
With numerous artists, you know, and I think we're going for the Guinness Book of Record of artists. Involved.
Who have you got involved?
Well, originally we got involved. We got Suggs from Madness and Mick Jones to get involved in the production. But we've just been swamped, really, with people since, you know.
Just and, wanting to get involved.
Yeah, I mean, groups like Clean Bandit and Gorgon City are involved. Gabrielle singing on it. We've got a whole load of classic. We got Dave McKay from the Zootons, Tommy Scott from Space, Gary Christian, also I Am Clute from Manchester. You know, so we've just got so many people involved,
and they're from all over the country as well,
all over the world. Engelbert Humperdinck flew in from Australia, believe it or not. Leo Sayer sent vocals from Australia. Julian Lennon sent vocals from Los Angeles. You know, the Wombats there in Los Angeles at the moment, they sent vocals over. So it's just.
Everyone wants to contribute
in some way. Yeah, yeah. And I think the one thing about this is people have got involved in it because they honestly want to get involved in it. It's one of those things. We told them what it was all about. Yeah. It was raising money for the Red Cross. But it was also an idea of the Premier League.
Okay.
Because they said it was the 100th anniversary and they were doing a big truce tournament in Ypres in December. And they said, any chance of re-recording the song and getting our kids on it? So there's 60 kids from the Premier League and the Bundesliga all singing All Together Now. And they do a German chorus as well, which is, you know, it's really touching.
Really
actually,
special.
You know. Yeah, it's, you know, and it's the song, you know, the song is, it's different from the original.
Okay.
Because you've got all these modern sounds like Clean Bandit are brilliant and Gorgon City. And they've made a fantastic contribution to the music, you know.
Well, you said the record's very different, so I think that we should take a listen to the record and take a look at it right now. This is The Peace Collective with All Together Now. All together now. It looks great. Peter, thanks for coming in.
Pleasure.